Yeah, y'all, we getting dressed. And FYI, people, when I call you and like I'm trying to let you know that y'all alarms are like activating, like you probably sent, ain't gonna even say that. Anyways, let your shit burn up. Fuck that shit.
Y'all, my hair's a little shot to shit and everything, but shit, anyways, and everything.
Hey, y'all, oh my God, I miss y'all so much. Y'all are in for a motherfucking treat. Like, I am literally 8 away from 100, y'all. Oh my God, keep them coming up. I love y'all so much, and I thank y'all so much for your support, for your love. Thank you for your prayers for me and my family while we're going through this terrible time of losing our mom. You know, this is still fresh, and I just had a bad day the other day. So just keep praying for me, and I ain't gonna bring you a treat. Just wait. Then we're gonna be like, you know, at the end of Borny, when he be like, what he be like, hold on. Here's what we've learned today. By the end of this video, I'm gonna quiz y'all. I want y'all to drop some comments and tell me what you've learned today.
Bitch, I wish that you would, because I don't need no nigga watching me. I don't need no nigga trying to talk to me.
Oh, them hoes are drinkers, they're assaulting me. And I don't need no friends, because friends turn to enemies. Now, bro, don't need a nigga watching me. I don't need no nigga trying to talk to me. Them hoes and niggas, they be shout to me. And I don't need no friends, because friends aren't enemies, they friend of me. Your girl is getting spruced up. Let's get these eyebrows. You already know it. I might not show y'all everything, but yeah. What's up, Nas and Hot Channel? Shit, y'all ready to goddamn whip this hair with me? I done already did the hard part, like, and that's washing my hair and conditioning it and sitting under the dryer after I got it all molded down and stuff like that. Now it's time to arch these brows, and then I'm gonna put my ponytail on. Yeah, you
y'all
ready?
See my eyebrows, but this is the before, okay? I'm gonna just take a little excess hair out from underneath.
Nothing major. I don't care about all that. Yeah.
Don't forget your unibrow.
Oh, ladies, please get that stash. Don't you gonna be walking around here looking like a man in my daddy voice now. By the way, I don't own the copyrights to that song, so don't come for me. Yeah, it's for entertainment. I'm just doing my hair and getting spiffy for y'all. Oh, by the way, check out these eyebrows. They look better, huh? If you have not went to go listen to Fredo Bang's CD, oh my God, y'all better go on ahead and check that out. You already know I had to make sure that my TV was straight, but yeah, you hear it playing. It's Murder Made Me. Go check that out, because it's definitely jamming. This is my favorite fucking joint. And I'm sorry for my vulgar language for my kiddie subscribers, but yeah, I do not own the copyrights to this song. Don't come for me, boo. So, by the way, I'm trimming up. Let go. Yeah, tell me how you like them.
Murder, baby. all done, babes. Check your sis out. Nah, I ain't no motherfucking sis. Check your goddamn little sacks out.
Yeah, I'm your sis still, but yeah.
My Dazzy Heart channel subscribers, y'all are called Lil Sexy. So if you're new to the Dazzy Heart channel, you are Lil Sexy. Lil Sexy, all right? You got that? I love y'all. Y'all ready to go to the dry with me? Come on, let go. I'm just sprucing it up a little bit, and then we're going to get this motherfucker hard as hell. Yeah, y'all, I'm working on my podcast, so y'all bear with me. But I should have a lot of posts this weekend because I really have been praying about that. So, all of y'all that believe in God, please pray with me so that I can get healed from this potty mouth of mine. Because when I say your girl be anyways, you guys, I'm about to get under this dryer. I'll be right back in about maybe 15 minutes, okay? Oh my God, you guys, I don't know what the F is going on with my lighting, but guess what? Oh my God. This is going to be the day where my family like tells so many embarrassing things about Dazzy Heart. Oh my God. Thank you, Sissy, for the lighting. Mm-hmm. By the way, you guys, how y'all like the way my hair turned out, bitches? Sorry for my vulgar language and all of that for the kiddies. Like, I know that, you know, you guys watch too, so I'm not trying to be no bad influence on y'all, but yeah, I got a little bit of flyaways, but I like it. I'm digging it. But yes, oh my God, today I'm gonna be like so embarrassed, and some of these things that my family members tell me, I don't even remember. So
it was less than half.
Don't quote me, that was like 12 15 years ago. Do not
y'all,
quote
this sucks that I
get
like
that.
Keep turning okay. It around or whatever the case may be. But anyways, I got my first person that I'm going to interview.
He's a friend of our family. Oh my God, he's been a friend for like almost 10 years, and like we're going to keep the torch. Yeah, it's been like a long time. So anyways, this is Jarvis, and he's going to tell you whatever God put on his heart, he going to tell y'all to the Dazzy Heart 90 channel. Hold on.
I'm going to just tell y'all this right here. I've been coming around them for years. I don't care who you is, and they don't care either. They going to roast you no matter what.
Boy, hell yeah.
Don't sit back in no corner and just be quiet, because you only going to make it worse for yourself.
Well, what?
You about to say something back, or you about to walk off, because they ain't going to stop.
Hell yeah, that's with your goddamn you, busted school head.
Exactly.
I appreciate that, Jarvis. Thank you so much. Much love to the Dazzy Heart channel. I got more to come.
How old are you, baby girl?
10.
So you are?
You are 10? Are you 10? This is Bordy.
Are you 10?
Yes.
You better answer, Bordy, because Bordy might bless you.
You camera shy? No.
Don't be camera shy now, because you know you're going on the Dazzy Heart channel now. So tell what you got to say to the camera. Look at the camera. Don't be shy.
I don't really have anything to say to the camera.
Just say it was my birthday and I'm glad that I lived to see it.
Yeah, I'm glad that I lived to see my birthday. Tomorrow we're going to Skyville and stuff like that.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jamora. Happy birthday to you.
Yay! And many more, babe. Happy birthday, baby.
Thank you.
What you got there? In my daddy voice. And how old are you?
10.
Hey, you love Auntie?
Hey,
Auntie love you too, baby.
School
happy birthday.
Just changed, didn't it?
You look. I'm at thank you.
Yeah, get it right with your fucking life. Love you. Talk to you later. Love you. Proud of you.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. You and Big Man get on over here so your mama, before we can go on ahead and go get us some cigarettes or something.